Now, in the normal human being, there is an average pulse beat. Of course, it has a limit beyond which it would cease to beat at all. In which case, that would be the end of the individual.